We live in a world where one person is displaced every 2 seconds.
The reasons why we created the first ever refugee Olympic team for Rio still persist. Through sport, we want to make a contribution to keep the world aware of this problem and this challenge so that it does not disappear from the conscience of the world.
In October 2018, the IOC session decided to create a refugee Olympic team for Tokyo 2020. A reminder to displaced people everywhere that they are not forgotten.
I see this as a very positive initiative again. We learned in Rio in 2016 that the presence of a dedicated refugee team among all other teams competing in the Games was a powerful message. Refugees are people like others. They like to compete. They have the same strengths and weaknesses as others.
For 25 years, the IOC and the UNHCR have used sport to help refugees. Following the advent of the first ever refugee Olympic team in Rio, the IOC created the Olympic Refuge Foundation. The IOC continues to support the 10 athletes from the first refugee Olympic team, as well as others via Olympic Solidarity's Refugee Athlete Support Program. Through scholarships, Olympic Solidarity and their host National Olympic Committees are helping the refugees to participate in high-level competitions. Competing in taekwondo, judo, swimming, weightlifting, athletics, boxing, karate, and badminton, the refugee scholarship holders hope to be part of the IOC Refugee Olympic Team at Tokyo 2020. The IOC Refugee Olympic Team has become a symbol of hope, of peace over war, of determination in the face of adversity, and of the power of sport.
Refugees are an enrichment to sport and can be an enrichment to society through their achievements.